My mouth's on fire, guys. I don't do good with hot stuff.
Good day donation.
Okay, guys, so it is our third day in New Jersey, Beach Haven, and today is gonna be a little bit more laid back. We have a concert from the Mr. Y.
Close the door.
Yes, Kyle.
I spy with my little eye.
Yeah, and Sub. I'm not familiar with his music, but I heard he's us. Today, as you can see from the clouds and the skies behind me, that it's not so hot of a day here. It's very overcast and dreary. So lift the spirits back up and let me see them sunsets, though. But that sunset, sunset. Yesterday was really cool. It was a dream come true to be able to be on 5 MTV commercials. MTV Chuck.
Fun TV.
Stay tuned for them next week. I'm super stoked, baby. We got that airtime on TV. Donation. Anyways, we're about to see what's going on with the concert. So let's get the day started.
Whoop. But first.
Oh, here we go.
He's putting it on his head now. If this works, I'll be amazed.
Here you go, here you go.
Busy.
Okay, my man Arnie and I have arrived at the MTV Beach House Bash is what we're calling it.
Yeah.
But it's just a concert. We're about to spy with our little eyes some Kyle. But before we do that, let me show you what's going on.
We got two solid broadcast cameras up here.
Nice floating camera in the sky on this beautiful crane.
The photo house.
The chilling out lounge.
My fellow photographer down here.
And the main stage.
And tucked away but not forgotten the taco truck.
So it hasn't started yet. We made our way on stage. I'm trying to take a photo acting like I'm a DJ jumping off there. Arnie's gonna be in the crowd shooting it. Now that we got that sick photo, guys, check it out. It's right over Arnie's face. It looks like I was performing at a concert, right?
Right, dude.
I could be the next chain smoker.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Smoker.
Okay. Now we've made our way to the VIP, the VIP. And the best part about VIP, the pineapple juice. It reminds me of someone I know.
All he drinks is pineapple juice. All he drinks is pineapple juice.
All he drinks is pineapple juice.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the concert is about to start, but we have a flock of seagulls. Give me a T-shirt! Come on, give me a T-shirt!
Denied.
I didn't get a T-shirt, Arnie!
I didn't either.
Denied.
And now that we got that madness out of the way, it's time for the first performance, which is happening right now! And with that being said, it's time to cue some concert cinema. So say it with me, guys.
Yeah, cue the cinema.
Birds flying high. You know how I feel. Sun in the sky. You know how I feel. Three drifting on by. And I'm feeling good.
And now I'm running into my good friend, Rory Kramer. Rory! Let's talk to us about why both your shoes are different.
They're both Vans. I love wearing mismatched Vans when I was a younger kid. I look up to my older brother, so I used to wear one of their shoes. So.
Ooh, guys, you know I love the Vans right here. He's got the Vans. What are those?
Those are not Vans.
Yo, like, listen up. I'm here at the MTV.
What's up? It's Mark here. It's getting crazy out here. We got birds over here. Jordan's out here.
Look, this is becoming a problem. Everyone just wants to mock me.
Everybody mocks me. I mock myself. What's up, Jordan?
What's up, guys?
So, what do you do? Where are you from?
Well, listen, I'm a YouTuber, born and raised in Ohio. Started YouTube about 6 months ago.
He's from Ohio. What do you think about that Cavs loss last night?
No!
A few moments later.
That's my boy! That's my boy right there! Your biggest fan!
Ladies, grab my leg. What are you doing? I love the fans.
Rory, what's it like working for Jordan and Alyssa?
Crazy, man. 1.6 million views.
Now it's time for some stand-up comedy from Chris DeStefano.
Are you filming this? Why? I'm pretty proud that you guys have a lot of energy, which is, it's surprising because it's mostly white people, so, you know, it's hard. Usually the white people, we don't get the energy exploding, you know? It's hard to be white. I'm white. I deal with it every day. You know, I wake up, I'm like, freaking again?
You know what the people always say, Arnie?
What do they say, Mark?
People always say congratulations.
Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.
My man's got the best mullet since 1972. Yes,
my name is Dean Scatini. I got the best hair in the valley. Let me tell you, on the island. Anybody around here? You tell them to come meet for hair tips,
all right? Now it's time for Kyle, baby, the moment you've all been waiting for.
People told me slow my rum. I'm screaming out, I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that's shining always gonna be gold. Run!
Birds are floating around. Rory has made it a point. He's gonna try to feed them right out of his hand.
They want it. They want it. He wants it. They're getting close.
Oh, here we go. He's put it on his head now. If this works, I'll be amazed. Here you go. Here you go. Yeah!
Yeah! Woo! I just fed the bird.
What's going through your mind?
I fed a bird, man.
Oh, out of his hand.
Lover.
Woo!
Later.
Mr. Wise! Concert has ended, guys. We had an amazing time. Mr. Wives, yo, the vocals on that girl.
Dude, she was sick.
What? Yo.
I was not expecting that whatsoever.
She's got some pipes on her. Kyle was super, super dope. Maybe that's because his
super
name is
Super Duper Kyle.
Super Duper Kyle. And then the first person that performed was Saba. Never heard him before, but he was sick. Now we have the little drone here. We're going to try to take
Hopefully
it off.
Hopefully my phone does not die this time.
Yeah, last night his phone died and it just, you know, disappeared on him. But we got it back and we're trying to take it off, get some cool sunset shots. Check out this view.
Woo! But that sunset though.
Okay, so we just went back to the hotel, took a little bit of a break, and if you guys have watched the previous vlogs of Arnie and I in New Jersey, there's only one place to go at this nighttime hour.
It's the chicken or the egg.
The chicken or the egg, the only place on the island that's open past 9 p.m., guys. So we're going to get milkshakes. It's our last night here.
Shivering.
It's so cold out, guys. My teeth, look at my hair. The part is just messed up. The teeth are chattering right now. But for the last time ever, we're at the chicken or the egg.
Old-fashioned milkshake.
$4.99. So my man Jimmy here is letting me try the hottest sauce that the chicken or the egg has on this here fry. Here it goes. Is that a lot?
Yeah, you're good.
Go for it.
Give it a minute.
Nice.
I'm gonna let it settle. I think it's all mental, right? Listen, guys, this is hot as f. The challenge is you have to eat 12 in 15 minutes. I had a finger lick on a fry. I need to call the paramedics now. I'm just kidding, I'm living, I'm still alive. I'll check back in 12 seconds.
12 seconds.
Okay, checking back in. Had to take off my shirt because I'm sweating. My mouth's on fire, guys. I don't do good with hot stuff. Woo! Woo! My mouth's still on fire right now. It's been 10 minutes. I don't know how anyone would ever do 12 of those in 15 minutes. The man versus food guy did it. I don't know how.
Now it's time to cool my mouth down. Oh, that was delicious.
delicious. How was yours, Arnie?
Best milkshake ever.
Ever. You're such a slow drinker and eater. I'm over here finished.
Bro, you have to savor it.
He's all about the savoring of the flavoring.
Well, that milkshake was absolutely delicious. And guys, guess what? I've been holding this from you. I've been holding it from everyone in my family. Only Arnie knows and a few other people. Guess what? Tomorrow, well, now that you're seeing this, I am surprising my mom and dad. It is my dad's birthday, and I'm going home to surprise him. And hopefully it doesn't turn out like last time. Hashtag. Father!
Hey!
Oh man,
you seem really happy to see me.
End of flashback.
Yeah, he wasn't really excited to see me last time. So I can make this announcement to you guys because I will have surprised him already by the time you're seeing this. And also another surprise for you guys. We're gonna be doing a meetup on Sunday in my hometown of Hudson, Ohio, Sunday, June 11th at 3 p.m. across from Cold Stone Creamery. Here is the address right here. If you guys want to meet, it'll be a blast. It's gonna be lit. We living. With that being said, guys, I'm going to close the vlog off now. I had an amazing time in New Jersey, and I will see you guys tomorrow in my hometown. Come find me in Cleveland tonight, Friday, for the Cavs final game. Hopefully not, but probably. Shout out to the entire donation for watching, especially my girl, Moonita. It's a full moon, Moonita. And I will see you guys all tomorrow with a brand new vlog. So until then, stay with me one time. Deuces!